Thank you, guys.
Will you take questions on inflation then?
Let's move. Thank you. Thank you
all. Do you think inflation is a political liability?
That's a great asset. More inflation. What a stupid son of a bitch. Please sit down. The bottom line is our economy shouldn't be about people working for capitalism. It should be about capitalism working for people, for everyone. Well, I've said it before, capitalism without competition is not capitalism. It's exploitation.